My name is Elwin Stewart. I am a grape grower and winemaker at Happy Valley Vineyard and Winery. We began our own winery in 2010. So all the grapes that we produce are processed into wine now on the site in this winery. When I first heard of Penn State, I was at the University of Minnesota. Penn State was not only as good as I thought it was, but in so many regards better. The university and the Commonwealth has provided unlimited opportunities in terms of starting my business. Denise Gardner, who is our Penn State enologist, has played a very important role in our ability to make, you know, high quality wines. They're always there. When I reach out, they're there. Even a very intelligent person could spend a lifetime of doing experimentation on their own. You know, Penn State has both the economic and the intellectual resources to kind of leapfrog that whole process. They have a wealth of information available to them that they provide to us. I seriously believe this provided a mechanism for us to be successful. My advice to anyone who wanted to start a business is simply to contact a Penn State person, and you'll ultimately find good advice and good guidance.